WNBA star Brittney Griner is set to go on trial tomorrow in Russia. The Texas native is accused of smuggling drugs, but the State Department says she's being wrongfully detained. This is video of Brittney from earlier this week. Brittney's wife, Cheryl Lee, says she hasn't heard Brittney's voice since February, but shared that Griner, through her letters, is struggling and terrified. If convicted, Griner could face 10 years in prison.